Tracking crime in Antioch, a shooting call came in just before 2 this morning at the corner of Bell Road and Eagle View Boulevard. That's a Thornton's. Officers found one man shot in the arm. They say the victim says the shooting happened somewhere on I-24, but that has not been verified by police.